I mixed in just a tiny smidgen of wet food into some dry food, and she's been eating very well.